Real hard shock. That didn't seem real. I just saw him a few months ago.
Disbelief and sadness on the campus of Hereford High School Wednesday.
When you hear something like that, I go, what? And I go, he was in that situation. And so it was, a shock.
According to police in Darlington County, South Carolina, it was around 2 o'clock in the morning Sunday when a gunman entered a bar and began shooting. Witnesses described the scene as surreal.
I see gunfire coming out of the gun, and it's by the pool table inside by the patio door, and I saw shots being fired. I'm like, this is real now.
Three people were killed, including 18-year-old Garrett Bakhsh, who recently graduated from Hereford High School.
Likeable young man, and like I said, it's just a tragedy that somebody of so much potential to let, for something like this to happen.
His former lacrosse coaches and teachers say he was a great student and athlete and just a fun person to be around.
The class was different with him in it. We had a lot of fun in that senior class, the morning class. I remember it, small class. Everybody got to know each other real well in that class. A lot of fun. When he wasn't there, we knew he wasn't there.
Bakhsh was a freshman at Coker University, where he played lacrosse and was majoring in criminal justice. He hoped to follow in the footsteps of his parents, who are both in Baltimore County law enforcement. University officials released a statement that read in part, quote, "The entire Coker campus community joins together in expressing our sympathy to Garrett's family, and our hearts go out to all impacted by this sad news." And police in South Carolina have arrested two people in association with this case. The family has also started a GoFundMe page, which you can access on our website, WBALTV.com, or on our mobile app. We're live in Hereford tonight. I'm Lowell Melser, WBAL TV 11 News.